just a short video on what I have done with recycling some glass lampshades that you get at the Goodwill. They're used for, you know, ceiling fans. 99 cents. These are some of the resin and alcohol ink coasters that I made. Some of them are truly ugly, but rather than waste the resin and the alcohol, I've decided that, look, I can put them on the bottoms. And it makes a really nice little candle holder. Battery-operated candles is all I would use in them. Or even a little flower vase.